Blessed is our God, always now and forever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Glory to you, O God, glory to you, Heavenly King, Comforter of the Spirit of Truth, who are present in all places and filling all things, the treasury of good things and giver of life, come and dwell within us. Cleanse us of every stain and save our souls, O good one.
Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. All holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, forgive our sins. Master, pardon our transgressions. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Αμήν σώσον, Κύριε, των λαών σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομίαν σου, νίκας της βασιλεύσης κατά βαρβάρων δουρούμενος και το σών φυλάτων δια του σταυρού σου πολίτευμα. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, ο υψωθήσαν το Σταυρό εκουσίως, τη επωνύμου σου κοινή πολιτεία, τους εκτιρμούς σου δώρησε Χριστέ ο Θεός. Έφρανον εν τη δυνάμιση τους πιστούς βασιλείς ημών, νίκας χορηγών αυτής, κατά των πολεμίων, τη συμμαχίαν έχει εν την συν, όπλων ειρήνης αήτη των τρόπεων. Και νυν και έιν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων να μην, προστασία φοβερά και κατέσχυνται μη παρήδης, αγαθήτας ηγεσίας ημών, πανύμνητε Θεοτόκε. Στήριξον Ορθοδόξων πολιτείαν, σώζεούς εκέλευσας βασιλεύειν και χορηγή αυτής, ουρανώθεν την νίκη, διότι έτηκες των Θεών μόνοι ευλογημένοι.
Θεός κατά δε μέγελεος ή δε μεθάσου πάκουσον και ελέησον.
Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον.
Έτι δε μεθά υπέρ των εσεβών και ορθοδόξων χριστιανών.
Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον.
Έτι δε μεθά υπέρ του αρχιεπισκόπε και πατρός ημών Σάβα.
Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον.
Ότι ελεήμων και φιλάνθρωπος Υιός υπάρχεις και εσύ την δόξαν αναπέμπομεν. Πατρί και του Υιό και του Αγίου Πνεύματι, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν, εν ονόματι Κυρίου ευλόγησον Πάτερ.
Δόξα τη Αγία και μουσίπιζε ο Υιό και υδρέτω Τριάδη, πάντοτε νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill among men. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill among men. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill among men. O Lord, you shall open my lips, and my mouth will declare your praise. O Lord, you shall open my lips, and my mouth will declare your praise. O Lord, why do those who afflict me multiply? Many are those who rise up against me. Many are those who say to my soul, there is no salvation for him in his God. But you, O Lord, are my protector, my glory, and the one who lifts up my head. I cried to the Lord with my voice, and he heard me from his holy hill. I lay down and slept, I awoke, for the Lord will help me. I will not be afraid of the thousands of people who set themselves against me all around. Arise, O Lord, and save me, O my God, for you struck all those who were foolishly at enmity with me. You broke the teeth of sinners, salvation of the Lord, and your blessing upon your people. I lay down and slept, I awoke, for the Lord will help me. O Lord, do not rebuke me in your wrath, nor chasten me in your anger, for your arrows are fixed in me, and your hand rests on me. There is no healing in my flesh because of your wrath, there is no peace in my bones because of my sins. For my transgressions rise up over my head like a heavy burden, they are heavy on me. My wounds grow foul and fester because of my folly. I suffer misery and I am utterly bowed down. I go all the day long with a sad face. For my loins are filled with mockeries and there is no healing in my flesh. I am afflicted and greatly humbled. I roar because of the groaning of my heart. O Lord, all my desire is before you and my groaning is not hidden from you. My heart is troubled, my strength fails me, and the light of my eyes, even this is not with me. My friends and neighbors draw near and stand against me, and my near of kin stand afar off. And those who seek my soul use violence, and those who seek evil for me speak folly. And they meditate on deceit all the day long. But I, like a deaf man, do not hear, and I am like a mute who does not open his mouth. I am like a man who does not hear and who has no reproofs in his mouth. For you, O Lord, I hope you will hear, O Lord my God. For I said, let not my enemies rejoice over me. For when my foot was shaken, they boasted against me. For I am ready for wounds, and my pain is continued with me. For I will declare my transgression, and I will be anxious about my sin. But my enemies live and are become stronger than I. And those who slandered me, and those who repaid me evil for good slander, because I pursue righteousness. And they threw away my love as though I were a stinking corpse. Do not forsake me, Lord my God. Do not depart from me. Give heed to help me, O Lord, of my salvation. Do not forsake me, Lord my God. Do not depart from me. Give heed to help me, Lord, of my salvation. O God, my God, I rise early to be with you. My soul thirsts for you. How often my flesh thirsts for you. In a desolate, pastoral, and waterless land, so in the holy place I appear before you to see your power and your glory. Because your mercy is better than my life, my lips shall praise you. Thus I will bless you in my life. I will lift up my hands in your name. May my soul be filled as if with marrow and fatness, and my mouth shall sing praise to you with lips filled with rejoicing. If I remembered you on my bed, I meditated on you at daybreak. For you are my helper, in the shelter of your wings I will greatly rejoice. My soul falls close behind you, your right hand takes hold of me. But they seek for my soul in vain. They shall go into the lowest parts of the earth. They shall be given over to the edge of the sword. They shall be a portion for foxes. But the king shall be glad in God, and all who swear by him shall be praised. For the mouth that speaks in righteous things is stopped. I meditated on you at daybreak, for you are my helper, and in the shelter of your wings I will greatly rejoice. My soul follows close behind you. Your right hand takes hold of me. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, God. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Κύριε ο Θεός σωτηρίας μου, ημέρα σε κέκραξα και ενικτή εναντίον σου. Εισελθέτω ενώπιον σου προσευχήν μου, κλείνουν το ούσο στην δέησή μου. Ότι επλήστη κακόν η ψυχή μου και η ζωή μου το άδειγγισε. Προσελογίστην μετά των κατεβαίνων τη λάκων. Εγεννήθην ω άνθρωπο, αβοήθητο σε νεκρή ελεύθερο. Όσοι τραυματίε καθέδοντα εν τάφο, όνου και κνήστη έτη, και αυτοί εκ του χειρό σου απόστησαν. Έθεντο μου εν λάκο κατωτάτου εν σκοτεινή και εν σκιά θανάτου. Επεμέ επεστερήχθη ο θυμό σου και πάντα στου μετεωρισμού σου επίγειε επεμέ. Εμάκρυνα στου γνωστού μου επ' εμού, έθεντο μου με επιδέλημα εαυτή. Παρεδόθεν και ουκ εξουπερευόμην, οι οφθαλμοί μου εισθένησαν από πτωχίε. Εκέκραξα προσέ, Κύριε, όλη την ημέρα. Διεπέτασα προσέ τα σχήρια μου. Μη τη νεκρή πίεση θαυμάσια ή τρί αναστήσωση και εξομολογήσοντέση. Μη διηγήσετε τη το εν τάφο το ελαιό σου και τη αληθεία σου εν τη απολία. Μη γνωστήσετε εν το σκότι τα θαυμάσια σου και η δικαιοσύνη σου εν γη επιλελισμένη. Καγώ προσέ, Κύριε, εκέκραξα και το πρωί προσευχή μου προφθάσισε. Είναι αντί, Κύριε, η απόθετη ψυχή μου, αποστρέφει το πρόσωπό σου επ' εμού, πτωχός εγώ ημί και εγκόπησε εκ νεότητός μου, υψωθείς δε εταπεινώθην και εξυπορήθην. Επ' εμέ διήλθον οι οργές σου, οι φοβερισμοί σου εξατάραξαν με. Εκύκλωσαν με ως ίδρο όλη την ημέρα περιέσχον με άμα. Εμάκρυνας επ' εμού φίλων και πλησίων και τους γνωστούς μου από ταλαιπωρίας. Κύριε ο Θεός σωτηρίας μου ημέρα σε κέκραξα. Και νυχτή εναντίον σου, εισελθέτων όποιον σου προσευχή μου, κλείνουν το ούσου στην δέησή μου. Ευλόγη η ψυχή μου τον Κύριο και πάντα τα εντός, το όνομα το Άγιον αυτού. Ευλόγη η ψυχή μου τον Κύριο και μη επιλάνθω πάσα στα ανταποδόσεις αυτού. Τον ευηλατεύοντα πάσα τα ανομία σου, τον ιόμενον πάσα στου νόσου σου. Τον λυτρούμενον εκθωρά στην ζωή σου, τον στεφανούντα σε ενελέη και εκτερμή. Τον εμπιμπλώντα εν αγαθή στην επιθυμία σου, ανακαινίσθεται όσα αιτού είναι ό,τι σου. Ποιόν ελαϊμοσύνα ο Κύριο και κρίμα πάση τη αδικουμένη. Εγνώρισε τα σοδού αυτού το Μωυσή, τη Ιη Ισραήλ τα θελήματα αυτού. Κτήρμον και ελεήμον ο Κύριο, μακρόθυμο και πολυέλαιο, ου και στέλο οργίσεστε ουδέ στον αιώνα μηνύ. Ου κατά τα ανομία ημών επίησεν ημίν, ουδέ κατά τα αμαρτία ημών αντεπέδοκεν ημίν. Ότι κατά το ύψο του ουρανού και από τη γη, εκρατέωσε Κύριο το έλεο αυτού επί του φοβωμένου αυτών. Καθώς ον απέχουσαν ανατολή αποδεσμών, εμάκρυνε αφημών, τάς ανομίας ημών, καθώς η κτήρη πατήρ Ιούς, οκτέρισε Κύριος τους φοβουμένους αυτών, ότι αυτός έγνω το πλάσμα ημών εμνήσθη ότι χούς έσμεν. Άνθρωπος, οσύ χόρτωσε η μέρα αυτού, οσύ ανθός του αγρού αυτού σε ξανθήσει, ότι πνεύμα διήλθεν εν αυτό και ούκ υπάρξει και ούκ επιγνώσεται επί τον τόπο αυτού, το δε έλεος του Κυρίου από το αιώνος και έως το αιώνος επί τους φοβουμένους αυτών. Και η δικαιοσύνη αυτού επί Ιησιών, της φυλάσσου την διαθήκη αυτού και με μνημένη των εντολών αυτού του ποιήσε αυτά. Κύριος εν του ουρανού ετοίμασε τον θρόνο αυτού και η βασιλεία αυτού πάντων δεσπόζει. Ευλογείτε τον Κύριο πάντες οι άγγελοι αυτού, δυνατοί ισχύοι ποιούντες τον λόγο αυτού, του ακούσε τη φωνή των λόγων αυτού. Ευλογείτε τον Κύριο πάσα η δυνάμει αυτού, λειτουργία αυτού ποιούντες το θέλημα αυτού. Ευλογείτε τον Κύριο πάντα τα έργα αυτού, εν παντή τόπο τη δεσποτεία αυτού, ευλόγη η ψυχή μου τον Κύριο. Εν παντή τόπο τη δεσποτεία αυτού, ευλόγη η ψυχή μου τον Κύριον. Κύριε, εισάκουσαν τη προσευχή μου, νότισε την δέησή μου εν τη αληθεία σου, εισάκουσαν με τη δικαιοσύνη σου. Και μη εισέωθησε κρίσιν μετά του δούλου σου, ότι ου δικαιωθήσε ενώπιον σου παζών. ότι καταδίωξαν ο εχθρός την ψυχή μου εταπείνωσεν εις γην την ζωή μου. Κάθισέ μεν σκοτεινής, ως νεκρούς αιώνος και εκηδίες επέ με το πνεύμα μου, εν εμή εταράχθη η καρδία μου. Εμνείς την ημερών αρχαίων εμελέτησαν πάση της έργουση, εν ποιήμαση των χειρώσεων εμελέτων. Διεπέτασα προς τα χείρας μου, η ψυχή μου ως γη ανιδρώσει. Ταχύ εις άκουσον μου, Κύριε, εξέλιπε το πνεύμα μου. Μη αποστρέψεις το πρόσωπον σου απ' εμού και μειωθήσου με τους καραβαίνους συνειλάκων. Ακουστών ποιήσον μου το πρωί το ελαιώσω ότι επισέλπισα. Γνώρισον μου, Κύριε, ουδόν εν υπορεύσουμε, ότι προς ήρα την ψυχή μου. Εξελού μου εκ των εχθρών μου, Κύριε, προς κατέφυγον. Δίδαξον με του ποιήν το θέλημά σου, ότι εσύ ο Θεός μου. Το πνεύμα σου το αγαθόν οδηγήσεν με εν γη ευθεία ένε και εν του ονοματός σου, Κύριε, ζήσεις με. Εν τη δικαιοσύνη σου εξάψε θλίψου στην ψυχή μου, και εν το ελέη σου εξολοθρεύσει τους εχθρούς μου, και απολύς πάντα στους θλίβοντας στην ψυχή μου, ότι εγώ δούλος σου ημί. Εισάκουσον μου, Κύριε, εν τη δικαιοσύνη σου, και μη εισέλθεσες κρίσιν μετά του δούλου σου. Εισάκουσον μου, Κύριε, εν τη δικαιοσύνη σου, και μη εισέλθεσες κρίσιν μετά του δούλου σου. Το πνεύμα σου το αγαθόν οδηγήσεν μεν γη ευθεία. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, και νυν και ειν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σε ο Θεός. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σε ο Θεός. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σε ο Θεός. Η ελπίσιμον, Κύριε, δόξα σοι.
Εν ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε λαϊσόν.
Υπέρ της άνωθεν ειρήνης και της σωτηρίας των ψυχών ημών. Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε λαϊσόν.
Υπέρ της ειρήνης του σήμαντος κόσμος, της θείας των Υιού του Θεού Εκκλησιών. Και της των πάντων ενώσεως του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε λαϊσόν.
Υπέρ του αείκου τούτου και τη μεταπίστεως ευλαβίας και φόβου Θεού ησιόντων εν αυτό του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε λαϊσόν.
Υπέρ του έσευων και ορθοδόξων χριστιανών του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε λαϊσόν.
Υπέρ του αρχιεπισκόπου και πατρόσιμων Σάββου του Τιμίου Πρεσβυτερίου της εν Χριστώ Διακονίας. Πάντως του Κύριου και του λαού του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε λαϊσόν.
Υπέρ του ρευσεβούσιμων έθνους του Προέδρου πάσης αρχής και εξουσίας σαν αυτό του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε λαϊσόν.
Υπέρ της πόλεως ταύτης πάσης πόλεως χώρας και των πίστην οικούντων εν αυτές του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε λαϊσόν.
Υπέρ ευκρασίας αέρων εφορίας των καρπών της γης και καιρών ειρηνικών του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε λαϊσόν.
Υπέρ πλεόντων οδηπορούντων, αεροπορούντων, νοσούντων, καμνόντων, εκμαλώτων και της σωτηρίας αυτών του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε λέησον.
Υπέρ του ρηστινή μας από πάσης θλίψεως, οργής, κινδύνου και ενάγκης και από του απειλούντος ημάς λοιμού του κονοριού. Κύριου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε λαϊσόν.
Υπέρ το αδερφών ημών το κατακτής νόσων και το κορονίου αγωνιζομένων γιατρών νοσηλευτών επιστημόνων του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε λαϊσόν.
Αντιλαβούς όσων ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της συγχάρητη.
Κύριε λαϊσόν.
Σπαναγία σακράντου υπερευλογημένης εν δόξου
δεσποινήσιμων
Θεοτόκου και
αϊπερθένου Μαρίας με τα πάντα του μνημονεύσονες
και αυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωή ημών. Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Συ Κύριε.
Τη πρέσπιση πάσε δόξα τιμή και προσκύνηση του Πατρί και του Υιό και του Αγίου Πνεύματι νυν και αεί και εις της αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Θεός Κύριος και επέφανεν ημίν ευλογημένος ο εχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Ξομολογήστε τον Κύριο και επικαλείστε το όνομα του Άγιον αυτού. Θεός Κύριος και επέφανεν ημίν, ευλογημένος ο εργόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
And his kingdom and all this nation surrounding me, but in the name of the Lord I defended myself against them. God is the Lord and has revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Παρά Κυρίου έγινε το αυτή και έστι θαυμαστή εν οφθαλμής ημών. Θεός Κύριος και επέφανεν ημίν, ευλογημένος ο εργόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
You were a champion of the first ecumenical council, Spyridon, our God-bearing Father and Wonder Worker, you address your daughter who was dead and in tomb, and you opportunely turned the snake into gold. There were angels celebrating along with you, O sacred man, when you served the holy liturgy. Glory to Christ who glorified you. Glory to him who put a crown on you. Glory to him who through you gives cures and healings to all.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό Πνεύματι, τη συνόδου τη πρώτη ανεδείχθη υπέρμαχο και δαυματούργο Θεοφόρ Σπυρίδων πατήριμων. Δύο νεκρασί εν το τάφο προσφωνή, εγεόφινη χρυσούν μετέβαλε και εν το μέλπιντε αγία σου ευγά. Αγγέλους έσχεση λειτουργούντας ιερότατε, δόξας αντί, δόξατος εστεφανός αντί, δόξατο ενεργούντι διά σου πάσιν ιάματα.
Now and ever into the ages of ages, amen. When Gabriel had uttered, rejoice to you, O Virgin, that with the voice was the Lord of all becoming incarnate. In you whom the holy ark of old prefigured as righteous David said, you carried your creator and proved to be more spacious than the heavens. Glory to him who dwelt inside of you. Glory to him who came forth from you. Glory be to him who through your childbirth has set us free.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our all-holy, pure, most blessed,
holy
and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints,
us.
Let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For yours is the dominion, and yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. You turned the snake to gold, O holy hierarch, and with your words like cords you stifled Arius, who was a wicked and impious heretic, O God-bearing saint. You, O Father Spyridon, made the emperor well again, and you resurrected the dead, and you drove demons out of men. Therefore, come together to honor your venerable memory with hymns of praise.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματιν, όφιν μετέβαλες εις χρυσόν Άγιε και τες των λόγων σου νεύρες απέπνιξας των δισεβήν και πόνηρων Άριον Θεοφόρε βασιλεί δε γεγονάς ιατρός πανίδημε και νεκρούς εξήγηρας δαιμόνας δε απειλάζας διός σου συνελθόντες υμνούμεν ιεράρχα την μνήμη την παντιμών.
Now and ever into the ages of ages, amen. We plead with utter joy is all the universe because the Virgin Maid is close to giving birth unto the Lord and King of all, wonder inexplicable. Beginning is the unbegun, and the fleshless is taking flesh, and the cave receives the one who encompasses everything. Bethlehem and all of creation, exult and dance for joy on this four-feastal day.
Εις λόγεις εκόσμησας την Εκκλησίαν Χριστού, τις έργεις εκτίμασας τα κατοικώνα Θεού, Σπυρίδων μακάριε, έλαψας εν το κόσμο, τι εν σύ σοφροσύνη, χάριτας ιασμάτων, απαστράπτων της πάση, διό και εορτάζομεν πίστη την μνήμη σου.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O Father, you beautify the Church of Christ by your words. Moreover, you honored by your deeds the image of God. O blessed Saint Spirit, on shining the light of virtue in the world by your temperance, flashing the grace of healing over all who entreat you. And therefore, with faith, we observe your festive memorial.
Νην και αήγγε εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, Παρθένε προεξάρτατε τη της Παρθένου χαράς, μητέρες ενέσατε την προπομπήν της Μήτρος Χριστό του Θεού ημών, μάγισσιν της Αγγελής συνειμήν υπημένες, έρχεται γάρεν πόλη Βηθλεέμ του γεννήσε, αυτές τις οικεσίες σώσε ημάς ο Θεός.
To both rulers and churchmen at the august convocation, ingeniously you explain the power of the Trinity in a manner that honored God. They witness you proclaiming the single divinity and dogmatizing clearly the three are in essence one. Therefore, by divine inspiration, you brought down the wordy philosopher by the power of the Spirit, almost godly, hierarch, intercede with Christ our God, that he grant forgiveness of offenses to those who keep your holy memory with faith and love.
Στον Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι,
και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν.
Χαίρε θρόνε πυρήμορφε του Θεού, χαίρε κόρη καθέδρα βασιλική, κλείνει πορφυρόστρατε, χρυσοπόρφορε θάλαμε, χλαμίσα λουγόχροε τιμάφες των τέμενος, αποστράπτη τον άρμα λυχία πολύφλωτε, χαίρε Θεοτό και δωδεκάτυχε πόλης, και πύλη χρυσήλατε, και παστάς άγλα όμορφε, άγλα όχορσε τράπεζα Θεός σκήνη τον σκήνομα, χαίρε ένδοξε νύμφη ήλιος τάλακτε, χαίρε μόνη της ψυχής μου διάσωσμα.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our all holy, pure, most holy, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For blessed is your all holy name, and glorified is your kingdom, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Since my youth, of many passions waged war against me, O my Savior, nonetheless, help me and save me.
Εκ νεότητος μου πολλά πολέμη με πάθη, αλλά αυτός αντιλαβού και σώσον σωτήρ μου.
All you haters of Zion shall be put to shame by the Lord Almighty, for as grass in the fire you shall all be withered.
Οι μισούντες αιώνες χύθυνται από το Κυρίου, ως χόρτος γαρπηρίεσαστε απεξηραμένη.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. By the Holy Spirit every soul is made living, is exalted and made shining through purification by the threefold oneness in a hidden manner.
Και νυν και αιν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Άγιο Πνεύματι, αναβλύζει τα της χάριτος ρήθρα, αρθεύοντα, άπασα την κτήσιν προζωγονίων.
My mouth shall speak wisdom in the meditation of my heart understanding.
Το στόμα μου λαλήσιν σοφίαν και η μελέτη της καρδίας μου συνένεσιν.
Hear this, all you nations, give ear, all you inhabitants of the world. My mouth shall speak wisdom, and the meditation of my heart understanding.
Κυρίουδεϊθόμεν,
Κύριε λαϊσόν,
ότι Άγιος ή ο Θεός μου και να είσαι παναπάβει και εσύ την δόξα να πέμπουμεν, το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύματι, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Πάσα πνοή εν εσάτω των Κύριων. Εν εσάτω πνοή πάσα των Κύριων.
Και υπέρετε καταξίωθην ημάς της ακροάσεως ως του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου. Κυρία το Θεόν ημούν εγκετεύσομεν.
Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον.
Σοφία ορθή ακούσιμεν του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου, ειρήνη πάση.
Και το πνεύμα τη σου.
Εκ του κατ' Ιωάννην Αγίου Ευαγγελίου τον άγνωσμα πρόσκομεν.
Δόξα σε Κύριε, δόξα σε.
Είπεν ο Κύριος προς τους ελληλιθώτας προς αυτόν Ιουδαίους, αμήν, αμήν, λέγω ημίν. Ομοί εις ερχόμενος δια της θύρας εις την αυλήν των προβάτων, αλλά αναβαίνων, αλλά χώθεν εχείς κλέπτης εστί και ληστής. Ο δε εις ερχόμενος δια της θύρας ποιμήν η έστι των προβάτων, τούτο ο θυρωρός ανοίγει και τα πρόβατα της φωνής αυτού ακούει, και τα ίδια πρόβατα καλεί κατ' όνομα και εξάγει αυτά. Και όταν τα ίδια πρόβατα εκβάλλει, έμπροσθεν αυτόν πορεύεται και τα πρόβατα αυτό ακολουθεί, ότι είδασι την φωνή αυτού, αλλοτρίο δε ουμή ακολουθεί ίσωσιν, αλλά φεύξονται απ' αυτού, ότι ουκ είδασι το αλλοτρίον το την φωνή. Ταύτα την παροιμίαν είπεν αυτής ο Ιησούς, εκείνοι δε ουκ έγνωσαν την ελάλη αυτής. Είπεν ουν πάλιν αυτής ο Ιησούς, αμήν, αμήν, λέγω ημίν, ότι εγώ ημί η θύρα του προβάτων, πάντες όσοι ήρθεν προ εμού, κλέπτε εσύ και ληστέ, αλλού οίκουσαν αυτόν τα πρόβατα. Εγώ είμαι η θύρα δια μου, εάν της εισέλθει, σωθήσετε και εισελεύσετε και εξελεύσετε. Και νομήν ευρύσει. The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to John. Let us be attentive. The Lord said to the Jews who had come to him, truly, truly, I say to you, he who does not enter the sheepfold by the door but climbs in by another way, that man is a thief and a robber. But he who enters by the door is the shepherd of the sheep. To him the gatekeeper opens. The sheep hear his voice, and he calls his own sheep by name and leads them out. When he has brought out all his own, he goes before them, and the sheep follow him, for they know his voice. A stranger they will not follow, but they will flee from him, for they do not know the voice of strangers. This figure Jesus used with them, but they did not understand what he was saying to them. So Jesus again said to them, truly, truly, I say to you, I am the door of the sheep. All who came before me are thieves and robbers, but the sheep did not heed them. I am the door. If anyone enters by me, he will be saved. And will go in and out and find pasture.
Λαϊσόν με ο Θεός, κατά το μέγα αλεόν σου και κατά το πλήθος των εκτιρμών σου εξάλειψον το ανώμημά μου, επί πλοίων πλύνων με από τις ανομίας μου και από τις αμαρτίας μου καθάρισόν με, ότι την ανομία μου εγώ γινώσκω και η αμαρτία μου ενώπιόν μου εστίδια παντός, σήμωνο ήμαρτον και το πονηρόν ενώπιόν σου επίησα, όπως αν δικαιωθείς εν της λόγης σου και νικήσεις εν το κρίνες θέσαι. Ιδού γάρεν ανομίες συνελήφθην και εν αμαρτίες εκίσησέ με η μήτυρ μου. Ιδού γαρ αλήθεια εν ηγάπησας, τα άδειλα και τα κρύφια της σοφίας σου εδήλωσάς μη. Ραντιείς μη σώπο και καθαριστήσω με, πληνείς μη και υπερχείων αλευκανθήσω με. Κουτιείς μη αγαλίασιν και εφροσύνην, αγαλιάσονται ως θέατε ταπεινωμένα. Απόστρεψον το πρόσωπον σου από των αμαρτιών μου και πάσα τη ανομία μου εξάλειψον. Καρδίαν καθαράν κτίσον εν εμεί ο Θεός και πνεύμα ευθύς εγγέννησον εν της εγκάτης μη. Μη απορρίψεις από το προσώπο σου και το πνεύμα σου το Άγιο, μη ανατέλεις απ' εμού. Απόδοσου με την αγαλίαση του σωτηρίου σου και πνεύματι ηγεμονικό στήριξον με. Διδάξω ανώμους τα σωδού σου και ασεβείς επί σε επιστρέψωση. Ρίσε με εξαιμάτων ο Θεός της σωτηρίας μου, αγαλιάστε η γλώσσα μου την δικαιοσύνη σου. Κύριε, τα χείλη μου ανοίξεις και το στόμα μου αναγγελεί την ένεσή σου. Ό,τι θέλεις αστησίαν έδωκα αν ολοκαυτώματα ουκ ευδοκίσεις. Θυσία το Θεό, πνεύμα συντετριμένων, καρδία συντετριμένη και τεταπεινωμένη ο Θεός, ουκ εξουδενώσει. Αγάθινον Κύριε, τη ευδοκία σου την Σιών και οικοδομηθεί το τα τείχη Ιερουσαλήμ. Τότε ευδοκίσεις θυσίαν δικαιοσύνης, αναφοράν και ολοκαυτώματα, τότε ανίσχουσιν επί των θυσιαστήριών σου μόσχους. Εν ειν και αειν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμήν, τες της Θεοτόκου πρεσβείες ελεήμων, εξάλειψον τα πλήθη των αιμών εγκλημάτων.
God, save your people and bless your inheritance. Look upon your people with mercy and compassion. Raise the Orthodox Christians in glory and shower us with your abundant mercies. Through the intercessions of our most pure Lady, Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, by the power of the precious and life-giving cross, protecting the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, supplication the honorable glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist, the holy glorious and praiseworthy apostles of our fathers among the saints, the great hierarchs and ecumenical teachers, Basil the Great, Gregory the Theologian, and John Chrysostom, Thanasius and Cyril John, the merciful patriarchs of Alexandria, Nicholas, Bishop of Myra and Lycia, Nectarius of Pendopolis, John Maximovich of Shanghai and San Francisco, Seraphim of Sarov, the wonder workers, the holy, glorious, great martyrs, George the Victorious, Demetrius, the Myrrh-flowing theater, the recruit theater, the commander, Minas, the wonder worker, Hieronymus and Eleftherius, the priest martyrs of the holy, glorious, great martyr, and the laudable Ephemia. The holy glorious martyrs, Thecla, Barbara, Anastasia, Catherine, Kiriaki, Fotini, Marina, Paraskevi, Irina, Markel, Elfios, of the holy glorious and victorious martyrs of our venerable godly ascetic fathers, of the holy righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, of our father among the saints, Spyridon, the wonder worker, Bishop of Trimithus, of the Holy New Martyr, Peter the Aleut, of John, the Bishop of Zikni, whose memory we commemorate today, and of all the saints. We beseech you, only merciful Lord, hear us sinners who pray to you and have mercy upon us.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Eleike ekthermis ki philanthropia tou monia nous methou evloitos isin tou Panagio ki agatho ki sopios ou pnevmatinin ki ai ke estis aionas ton aionon.
Enraptured by love for Christ, O most sacred man, uplifted in mind by the Spirit's irradiance, by active contemplation you attain to action inspired by God, having become a holy altar, O Spyridon, you earnestly pray that God illumine all.
You earnestly pray that God illuminate all.
Let us now extol Spyridon, the hierarch of the Lord, who was sanctified from the womb, who received the tablets of grace and divine glory, who was famous to all by his miracles. He was fervent and an eyewitness of divine illumination, a defender of the poor and spiritual guide for sinners. He proved to be a faithful hierarch, offering sacrifices at the altar of Christ, and he earnestly prays that God illumine all.
He earnestly prays that God illuminate all.
On December 12th, we commemorate our devout father, Spyridon the Wonderworker, Bishop of Trimithus. On this day, we also commemorate the holy martyr, Synetos. On this day, we also commemorate our father among the saints, Alexander, Archbishop of Jerusalem, the higher martyr. On this day, we also commemorate our devout fathers, Amonathos and Anthos. By their holy intercessions, O God, have mercy on us and save us. Amen.
Την 12η του αυτού μηνός μνήμη του Οσίου Πατρός ημών Θαυματουργού Σπυρίδωνος Επισκόπου Τριμηθούντος, τη αυτή μέρα μνήμη του Αγίου Μάρτυρος Συνετού, τη αυτή μέρα μνήμη του Σεναγής Πατρός ημών Αλεξάνδρου Αρχιεπισκόπου Ιεροσολύμων του Ιερομάρτυρος, τη αυτή μέρα μνήμη των Οσίων Πατέρων ημών Αμοναθά και Άνθου, τες αυτών Αγίες Πρεσβείες ο Θεός ελέησον και σώσον ημάς. Αμήν. Πρώτον αιώνων εκ Πατρός γεννηθέντι αρεύστος Υιό και επεσχάτων εκ Παρθένου σαρκωθέντι ασπόρος Χριστό το Θεό βοήσομεν ο ανύψωσας το κέρας ημών
Άγιος η Κύριε
Ράβδος εκ της ρίζης ίεσαι και άνθος εξ αυτής Χριστέ εκ της Παρθένου ανεβλαστήσας εξ όρους ο ενέτος κατασκιούδασεως ήρθε σαρκωθείς εξ απειράντου ο άειλος και Θεός Δόξα τη δύναμη σου, Κύριε.
God of peace and Father of mercies, your Son, you have sent unto us as your messenger, the angel of great counsel, who is granting us your peace. Therefore, having been guided to the light of God, waking from the night to dawn, we sing your glory, O lover of man.
Splachnonion anemvion ap ημέσεν εν άλλιος θυρ ιον εδέξα του τη παρθένο δε ενικίσας ο λόγος και σάρκα λαβών διελήλυθε φυλάξας αδιάφθορον εις γαρ ουκ υπεστηρεύσεως την τεκούσαν κατέσχεν απήμαντον.
They chanted thus, saying, O God of the fathers, you are blessed.
Ενούμεν ευλογούμεν και προσκυνούμεν τον Κύριον, θαύματος υπερφυούς ύδρος ο βόλος, εξικόνησε καμήνος τύπων, ουγαρούς εδέξα το φλεγινέους, όσου δε πήρ της θεότητος, παρθένου ειν υπέδινιδιν, διό ανυμνούντες αναμέλψομεν, ευλογήτω εκτίσεις πάσα των Κύριων, και υπερυψούτο εις πάντας τους αιώνας.
Την Θεοτόκον και η Μητέρα του Φωτός, εν ύμνης νημόντες μεγαλύνομαι.
So magnifies the Lord, and my spirit has rejoiced in God my Savior. Greater
ότι επίβλεψεν επί την ταπείνωσιν της δούλης αυτού, η δούγαρ από του νυν μακαριούσε με πάσε γενέ, την τιμιωτέραν των χερούβιμ και δοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως των σεραφείμ, την αδιαφθόρος θεών λόγων τεκούσαν, την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομεν. Επίσε κράτος εν βραχίον αυτού, διεσκόρπισε υπερηφάνους διανία καρδίας αυτών, την τιμιωτέραν των χερουβίμ και δοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως των σεραφείμ, την αδιαφθόρος θεών λόγων τεκούσαν, την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομεν. Αντελάβε το Ισραήλ παιδός αυτού μνηστή ελέους, καθώς ελάλησε προς τους πατέρας ημών το Αβραάμ και το σπέρμα δι' αυτού έως αιώνας, την τιμιότεραν των γερουβίμ και δοξότεραν ασυγκρίτως των σεραφείμ, την αδιαφθόρος θεών λόγων τεκούσαν, την όντως θεότοκον σε μεγαλύνομεν.
All my soul magnify her who is greater and in glory than the armies of heaven. I sing here a strange and paradoxical mystery, for behold the grotto is heaven. Our God, the uncontainable, reclined as a babe, illumined, extolling, newly magnified.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our all-holy, pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves, one another, and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For all the powers of heaven praise you, not for a glory to you, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Εδόξασεν εν θαυμάσι και εν τεράσι πλήστης ο Κύριος μακάριε εν γαρθία συνόδο τριάδανε κηρύξας και νεκρούς ανέστησας τον όφιν χρυσούν ηργάσω ποταμού δε των ρίδρων παραδόξης προσευχές ανέστηλας και δήλθες.
All kinds of dangers.
Νίτε αυτόν εν ήχος άλπιγκος, εν είτε αυτόν εν ψαλτηρίο και κιθάρα, εν τί του πνεύματος έγλυ καταλαμπόμενος, το ζωφερόν καθήλεν, ο σοφός ιεράρχης, αρίου το λυρώδες ο θενάπλος, δογματίσας τριάδα πίστος, υποσοφών εδοξάστηκε συνέτων, και την σύνοδον εκείρωσεν.
Praise him with timbrel and dance, praise him with strings and flute. The race of heavenly brightness shine all around you, O Saint. As by the Savior's power, prove like yours in healing for the souls and bodies of those who with faith now absorb your Spirit unceases not to pray for us as a wonder worker blessed by God.
Είτε αυτόν εγκυμβάλλεις εφήγησεν, είτε αυτόν εγκυμβάλλεις αλλάχ μου, πάσα πνοή ενεσάτω των Κύριων, του αμπελών ως εργάτης διά της πίστεως, των εντολών εδείχθης του Χριστού Θεοφόρε, διό της βασιλείας της ανολαβών, μυστικός το δυνάριον, αδιαλείπτος προσεύχου υπέρ ημών, των τιμούντων σε Σπυρίδων σοφέ.
So worked me.
face naked to gold, and you resurrected your daughter who had died in order to question her. Oh, Holy Spirit, as one who is worthy of admiration among the fathers, and who keeps company with the teachers, intercede with the Savior to save our souls.
Nin gea inges tus aeonas ton aeonon amin. Εκ πάντων κινδύνων τους δούλους σου φύλατε, ευλογημένη Θεοτόκε, ή να σε δοξάζομεν την ελπίδα των ψυχών ημών.
Δόξασι το δείξαντι το φως, δόξα εν υψίστης Θεό, και επίγης ειρήνη εν ανθρώπης ευδοκία.
Υμνούμεν σε, ευλογούμεν σε, προσκυνούμεν σε, δοξολογούμεν σε, ευχαριστούμεν σε δια την μεγάλην σου δόξαν.
Κύριε Βασιλεύ, επουρανιέθε πάντε παντοκράτορ, Κύριε ηγεμόνο γενέση σου Χριστέ και Άγιο Πνεύμα.
Κύριε ο Θεός, ο αμνός του Θεού, ο Υιός του Πατρός, ο αίρον, την αμαρτία του κόσμου.
Ως εξαρτηθείς ημών, ο καθήμενος εν δεξιά του Πατρός και ελέησον ημάς.
Ότι σοι μόνος Άγιος, σοι μόνος Κύριος, Ιησούς Χριστός εις δόξαν Θεού Πατρός, αμήν.
Κάθεκα στην ημέρα να ευλογήσω σε, και να έσω το όνομά σου εις τον αιώνα και εις τον αιώνα του αιώνος.
Καταξίωσον Κύριε τη ημέρα ταύτη, αναμαρτήτους φυλακδίνε ημάς.
Ευλογητό εσύ Κύριε ο Θεός των Πατέρων ημών, και ενετών και δεδοξασμένων το όνομά σου εις τους αιώνας, αμήν.
Γέννητο Κύριε, το έλεος σου επί μας, καθά περιλπίσαμεν έπισε.
Αγητός η Κύριε, διδαξόν με τα δικαιώματα σου.
Ευλόγητος η Κύριε, διδαξόν με τα δικαιώματα σου.
Ευλόγητος η Κύριε, διδαξόν με τα δικαιώματα σου.
Κύριε, καταφύγη, εγεννήθης ημίν, εν γενεά και γενεά. Εγώ είπα, Κύριε, ελέησόν με, ίασε την ψυχή μου, ότι ημαρτώνσι.
Κύριε, πρόσεκατε φυγόν, διδαξόν με, του πείν το θέλημά σου, ότι εσύ ο Θεός μου.
Ότι παρασύ πηγή ζωής, εν το φωτί σου ο ψώμεθα φως.
Παράτινον το ελαιός σου, της γνώσκους είσαι, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος ο θάνατος ελέησον ημάς.
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος ο θάνατος ελέησον ημάς.
Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος ο θάνατος ελέησον ημάς.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι.
Νην και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν.
Άγιος ο θάνατος ελέησον ημάς.
Άγιος ο
Τη συνόδου της πρώτης ανεδείχθης υπέρμαχος και θαυματουργός Θεοφόρε Σπυρίδων πατήρ ημών, διό νεκράσι εν το τάφο προσφωνής και όφινης χρυσών μυστεύαλες και εν το μέλπιν τας Αγίας σου ευχάς, αγγέλους έσχεση λειτουργώντας η, δόξα τόσο δείξας αντί, δόξα τόσο στεφανός αντί, δόξα το ενεργούν τη δία σου πάσιν η άμαντα.
Blessed is the kingdom of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
In peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Have mercy.
For the peace from above and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Have mercy.
For peace of the whole world, for the stability of the holy churches of God, and for the unity of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Have mercy.
For this holy house and for those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For pious and Orthodox Christians, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For Archbishop and Father Savas, the Honorable Presbyterate, for the Diaconate in Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord. For our country, the President, for all in public service, and for the armed forces everywhere, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory of mercy.
For this city, for every city and land, and for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory of mercy.
For favorable weather, for an abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory of mercy.
For those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory of mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, and from the peril of the coronavirus against us, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory of mercy.
For our brethren, those who lead the fight against the coronavirus, the doctors, the medical workers, and the scientists, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory of mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Glory of mercy.
Commemorating our all holy, pure, most blessed and glorious
Holy
Lady, the Theotokos,
ever save us.
With all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and everything within me. Bless his holy name. Through the intercessions of the Theotokos, Savior, save us.
Λόγι ψυχή μου των Κύριων και με επιλάνθου πάσας τας ανταποδόσεις αυτού, τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκους, ότερ σώσον ημάς.
The Lord prepared his throne in heaven, and his kingdom rules over all. Through the intercessions of the Theotokos, Savior, save us.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι.
Εν νυν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν.
Τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκους, ότερ σώσον ημάς.
Έτι και έτι εν ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Κύριε λέησον.
Αντιλαβούς όσον ο λέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της η χάριτη.
Κύριε λέησον.
Παναγίας ακράντου υπερευλοημένης εν δόξα δεσποινής ημών Θεοτόκου και άρ προθένου Μαρίας με τα πάντου μνημονεύσαντες εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσα τη ζωή ημών Χριστό το Θεό παραθόμεθα.
Συ Κύριε.
Ότι σον το κράτος και σου έστειν η βασιλεία και η δυναμής και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Εν η ψυχή μου των Κύριων, εν έσω Κύριον τη ζωή μου, ψαλώ το Θεό μου έως υπάρχω, σώσον ημάς, Ιε Θεού, ο εν αγίης θαυμαστός, Psalmodas, alleluia.
Blessed is he whose help is the God of Jacob, his hope is in the Lord his God. Save us, O Son of God, who are wondrous in the saints. We chant to you, alleluia.
Βασιλεύσει Κύριος εις τον αιώνα ο Θεός σου σιώνης γενεών και γενεάν. Σώζον ημάς Υιέ Θεού, ο εν αγίης θαυμαστός, ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια.
The Lord shall reign forever, your God, O Zion, to all generations. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Begotten Son and Logos of God, being immortal, you condescended for our salvation to take flesh from the holy Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, and without change became him. Christ our God, you were crucified and conquered death by death, being one of the holy Trinity, glorified with the Father and with the Holy Spirit, save us.
Πάκι, πάκι, μύρον Γόσπρου, πομολύμσια.
Γόσπρου, πομήλω.
Ζάστου πίσπα, σι πομήλω, ο κρανίνα, μπόζι του, έγκου μπλαγκοντάτιου.
Γόσπρου, πομήλω.
Πρέσβια του, ιου, πρέσβιου, ιου, πρέσβ, μπλαγκοσολιένου, ιου, σλάβου, βραδίτσι, τσουνάσου, μπογρόιτσιου. Τι υπρίζει ο Διεύου Μαρίου, σας έμισε τίμη υπομιανούσια, σ' άμισε πιέγη του δρούγα, η βιέζει ο βότνας Χρήστου Πόγου πρωταδίμ.
Σε κύριε.
Ιάκου μπλάγι του λόβια κογιούμπεξ, μπόγι εσύ, δε πιε σλάμω βασαλάι με τσούι, σύνεσε το όμου δούχου, νίνι υπρίζει ο βιόβια κι βιακό.
Αμήν. Precious in the sight of the Lord is the death of his Holy One. You were a champion of the first ecumenical council, O Spyridon, our God-bearing Father and Wonder Worker. You addressed your daughter who was dead and entombed, and you opportunely turned the snake into gold. There were angels celebrating sacred man when you serve the holy liturgy. Glory to Christ who glorified you. Glory to him who put a crown on you. Glory to him who through you gives cures and healings to
Ιερήσου Κύριε ενδύσονται δικαιοσύνη και οι όσοι σου αγαλιάσονται τη συνόδου της πρώτης ανεδείχθης υπέρμαχος και θαυματουργός θεοφόρες Σπυρίδων πατήρ ημών, διό νεκράσι εν το τάφο προσφωνής και όφινης χρυσούν μετέβαλες και εν το μέλπιν τας Αγίας σου ευχάς αγγέλους εσχέση λειτουργώντας ιερότατε. Δόξατος δοξάσαντι, δόξατος στεφανώσαντι, δόξατο ενεργούντι δια σου πασινιώματα.
Σοφία ορθή δεύτε προσκυνήσομεν και προσπέσομεν Χριστό σώσον ημάς Υιέ Θεού ο εν αγίης θαυμαστό.
Αλληλούια.
You
ή Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, ο πανσόφους τους αλλήλους αναδείξας, καταπέμψας αυτοίς το πνεύμα το Άγιον, και δι' αυτόν την οικουμένης αγινεύσας, φιλάνθρωπε δόξαση.
Blessed are you, O Christ our God, the fisherman to be all wise, when you send them the Holy Spirit, to love you to the universe into your name, O lover of mankind.
Υπαρθένος ημέρων το προαιώνιον λόγον.
Λέω έρχεται από τεκίν απορρίτως.
Χόρευε η οικουμένη ακουτιστή.
Δόξασον με τα αγγέλων και των ποιμένων.
Βουληθέντα επωφήνε παιδίων αιών.
Τον προαιώνων Θεών.
Κρίου δεϊθόμεν. Ότι Άγιος ή ο Θεός ημών και εσύ την δόξα να πέμπομεν. Το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύματι, νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιωνών.
Ελέησον ημάς.
Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Άγιο Πνεύματι. Άγιος Αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς.
Again fervently. Let us be attentive.
Καύσονται όσοι εν δόξη, άσατε το Κυρίο άσμα καινούν.
Wisdom.
Προς Εφεσίους επιστολής Παύλου το ανάγνωσμα.
Let us be attentive.
Αδερφοί, ως τέκνα φωτός περιπατείτε, ο γάρ καρπός του Πνεύματος εν πάση αγαθοσύνη και δικαιοσύνη και αληθεία. Δοκιμάζονται στή εστίν ευάριστον το Κύριο. Και μη συγκοινωνείτε τις έργας της καρπής του σκότους, μάλλον δε και ελέγχετε τα γάρ κρυφή γινόμενα υπ' αυτών εσχρών εστί και λέγειν. Τα δε πάντα ελεγχόμενα από το φωτός φανερούτε, πάν γάρ το φανερόμενον φως εστί, διό λέγει. Έγειρε ο καθεύδον και ανάστα εκ των εχθρών και επιφαύσισι ο Χριστός. Βλέπετε ούν πως ακριβώς περιπατείτε μη ως άσοφοι, αλλά ως σοφοί,
εξαγορασμένοι των καιρών, ότι η ημέρα πονηρή είσαι. Δια τούτο μη γίνεστε άφρονες, αλλά συνείεστε τις το θέλημα του Κυρίου. Και μη μεθύσες και ίνο, ενώ εστίν ασωτία, αλλά πληρούστε εν πνεύμα τη λαλούντε σε αυτής ψαλμής και ύμνης και ουδείς πνευματικές, άδοντες και ψάλλοντες εν την καρδία του Κυρίου ημών το Κυρίο.
Προσκομέν.
The Holy One shall boast in glory, sing to the Lord a new song.
Sophia.
The reading is from St. Paul's letter to the Ephesians.
Proskomen.
Brethren, walk as children of light, for the fruit of light is found in all that is good and right and true. And try to learn what is pleasing to the Lord. Take no part in the unfruitful works of darkness, but instead expose them. For it is a shame even to speak of the things that they do in secret. But when anything is exposed by the light, it becomes visible. For anything that becomes visible is light. Therefore it is said, awake, O sleeper, and arise from the dead, and Christ shall give you light. Look carefully then how you walk, not as unwise men, but as wise, making the most of the time, because the days are evil. Therefore, do not be foolish, but understand what the will of the Lord is. And do not get drunk with wine, for that is debauchery. But be filled with the Spirit, addressing one another in psalms and hymns and spiritual songs, singing and making melody to the Lord with all your heart.
Ειρήνη σοι του αναγνώσκοντι, peace be to you. The reader.
Yes, alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Ιερήσου Κύριε ενδύσον τε δικαιοσύνην, αλληλούια, αλληλούια, αλληλούια.
Arise, let us hear the holy gospel. Peace be unto all.
And with your spirit.
Εκτου κατιουάνιν Αγίου Ευαγγελίου τον άγνωσμα προσκομεν.
Δόξα σοι Κύριε, δόξα σοι.
Είπεν ο Κύριος, εγώ είμαι η θύρα, διεμούν εάν της εισέλθει, σωθήσετε και εισελεύσετε. Και εξελεύσετε και νομήν ευρύσει. Ο κλέπτης σου έρχεται, η μη είναι κλέψει και θύσει και απολέσει. Εγώ ήλθαν είναι ζωήν έχουσι και περισσόν έχουσι. Εγώ είμαι ο ποιμήν ο καλός, ο ποιμήν ο καλός την ψυχήν αυτού τίθησεν υπέρ των προβάτων. Ο μισθωτός δε και ουκ ούν ποιμήν, ουκ εσύ τα πρόβατα ίδια θεωρεί το λύκον ερχόμενον και αφήσει τα πρόβατα και φεύγει. Και λύκος αρπάζει αυτά και σκορπίζει τα πρόβατα. Ο δε μισθωτός φεύγει, ο μισθωτός έστι ουκ μέλη αυτό περί το προβάτο. Εγώ είμαι ο ποιμήν ο καλός. Και γινώσκοτε μα και γινώσκομαι υπό το αιμόν, καθώς γινώσκει με ο πατήρ και εγώ γινώσκω το πατέρα, και την ψυχή μου τη θυμή είπε το προβάτων, και άλλα πρόβατα έχουν, αλλού και στην και της αυλής ταύτης, κακίνα με δε αγαγήν της φώνης μου ακούσουσι και γεννήσετε μία ποιμνή εις ποιμνή.
Thank you.
Please be seated. Here you go. I got it.
Thanks.
No worries. Meropi, never send a nice person to do the job of a pyromaniac. It's okay. God is good. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. This is the day that the Lord has made. There is much to rejoice. There really is. I think in the middle of all this ridiculousness, we lose sight of this. Much, much to rejoice. The thing that we have to rejoice in today is something that is well known, and then something that is not well known. Because there are two saints that we celebrate today, one that is very, very well known, and one that is not very well known, and he's kind of forgotten about, which is kind of sad. The first is Saint Spyridon the Wonderworker. He is very well known. If you've been to Corfu, if you've been to different areas, he is known for wonderful miracles that happen with his slippers, that he is seen walking around the island. I've been blessed to have venerated both parchments of his slippers, and in Clarksburg, in the church in Clarksburg, which is named, there's two churches in our metropolis named Saint Spyridon. In Clarksburg, they have a full set of his pantofles. They're not cut apart. One full set of his slippers that are down there that I've had a chance to venerate. That's the first time I ever got to bless a full set of this. And we'll see that this week, actually, because we have a little bit of the slippers of Saint Dionysius. I'll bring those out on Thursday for us to venerate when we get to that point, for Evangelion. But these miracles here that he's known for now, people lose sight of who he really was. And this man was a Christian Orthodox bishop that was at the tail end of the 3rd century into the 4th century. And he was a married bishop, which is also not something that is you see a whole lot of anymore. His wife, he still had a wife and family. He was a farmer. And being of this mindset, he was known, very well known, as an ignoramus. He was a person that couldn't, he could barely read, could barely write. There's a story that surrounds him that even though he couldn't read or write, he still would open the book for the gospel and he would just know it. You know, he would just read the gospel from memory. Whatever the gospel was for the day, he would just kind of read it from memory. And so when it came time for all the bishops to be summoned to the most important first council, right, in Nicaea, by Constantinople, by Emperor Constantine, and it was convened for the purpose of combating Arius, they said, oh, no. They kind of wanted to pick and choose, you know, like almost like a football draft. You know, I want this bishop, you know, like, well, let's not have him here. You know, let's not pick him. You know, he would have been the one in the schoolyard that would have been picked last because everyone thought he knew nothing, right? And nobody wanted him there. And so there were actually emissaries from Constantinople that were sent to make sure he didn't arrive. And so they went and, as the story goes, they cut the heads off of his donkey. I'm not laughing because this is what it is. You shouldn't do that. But he and his diaco that was with him got their heads cut off of their donkey. Not them, you know, because they didn't want to touch the hand of a bishop. They figured they'd kill the donkey. And so Saint Spyridon was so, according to them, so dumb, he didn't know any different. He's like, oh, when he woke up the next morning, he's like, okay, I better do something about this. So he picked up the head of the donkey, put it back on, blessed it, and then he rode to Nicaea. He just kept going. When he got to Nicaea, the other bishops that saw him arrive, they looked at the emissaries that were supposed to kill the donkeys. They said, you guys are idiots. Why didn't you kill the donkeys? They said, we did. And then they looked and they realized that they had done their job because Saint Spyridon was too dumb. He put the white head on the brown donkey and put the brown head on the white donkey. So in that regard, he preserved the lives of the emissaries because now the delegates could see that they had done their job. It's stuff like this that gets lost. It's stuff like this that gets lost whenever we focus on, the mysticism of him walking around the island and appearing and doing miracles. He's done miracles by doing this, by the way. But the most important thing, of course, that he did was actually at the council itself, because they spent years talking about Omousios versus Omousios. You know, being of the same substance, Jesus being of the same exact substance of the Father, or being of a like substance to the Father. And Arius was there talking about Omousios, which was incorrect. It's not okay. But they spent years debating this. And Saint Spyridon, the ignoramus, right? The dumb one. He gets up and he says, I don't understand what the problem is. Look, here's a brick. Well, you know, it's one brick, one God. It's made up of three things: fire, earth, and water. And when he said it, the brick split in his hand into the three elements. Everyone was astonished. Everyone couldn't believe what they had seen. It's still one brick, and yet it's made up of three elements. Why is this a problem? Saint Spyridon couldn't understand why people were having such difficulty with it. And yet, each of them are part of the one God, the one being. And by this miracle, he began to sway the council in the correct manner so that Arius would finally be defeated, and this idea that Jesus was kind of like God but not really God was completely gone. It went away from Christianity for years. It's of course come back in other Christians. Other Christians believe that he was, to this day they believe that he was like God. But the first council decided, and they wrote that creed because of people like Saint Nicholas, people like Saint Spyridon, moving through this. In the gospel, we talk about how God is the good shepherd. And to be a bishop means that you have to understand who your flock is, and you have to be with your flock in everything that's going on. And that's what the bishop, Saint Nicholas, Saint Spyridon, this is what they did. They were with their people. They led their people the best way that they could. But the gospel talks about the thief who comes to steal and kill and destroy. And the person that watches over the sheep but is not the good shepherd, when he sees the wolf coming, he runs. He runs away. Today in the church, we celebrate another saint that is not well known. And this is, his name is Peter the Aleut. He was an Eskimo, an Aleutian. An Aleutian was an Eskimo, a person from Alaska. And he became Christian. He became an Orthodox Christian through the prayers and advice and leadership of St. Herman of Alaska, who we are going to commemorate tomorrow. We actually have relics of him that we're going to have out tomorrow for his feast day. Peter the Aleutian eventually went south to California. At the time, it wasn't a state of our country at the time that this was happening. It was inhabited by Spaniards who were all Latin Catholics. And, you know, they didn't like the fact that he wasn't Catholic. They didn't understand what kind of Christian he could be if he wasn't Roman Catholic, if he wasn't Latin Catholic. And so he tried to defend the faith in front of them. And he lost his life very severely at the hands of the Latin Catholics who lived there. And he has gone away because we're trying to be nice. we're trying to be nice. I'm not saying that we shouldn't be nice, but we need to recognize that there are people who have died for their faith at the hands of other Christians. At the hands of other people who profess Christ, these people are dying for their faith. And the Orthodox are no exception to this. It's not that they came through to bash all the Protestants and left the Orthodox alone. No. Peter the Aleutian, whose memory we commemorate today, along with St. Spyridon, is an individual who lost his life trying to explain kindly and gently to the Latin Christians what Orthodoxy truly is. They would not have it. And this is a fight, fighting for the truth, speaking the truth in love. Peter the Aleutian did not fight back. He lost his life. Speaking the truth lovingly is what we need to be doing in the face of anything, in the face of whoever. Lovingly, we need to be able to speak this truth to those who would somehow say that, oh, no, I'm over here and I'm of this faith. We don't have to go in and chastise. But when they come at us and they speak to us and they say, well, you know, we believe salvation is blah, 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 and the Pope is blah, 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 and the world is, we just gently say, you know, if you would like to have a conversation, we can do this. We can have this. But if you're going to come at me and walk into my house and tell me I'm wrong, you're not going to like the response. Saint Spyridon fought and spoke for the truth. Saint Peter the Aleutian fought and spoke for the truth. What are we fighting and speaking for? Politics? Wearing a mask or not wearing a mask? These are inconsequential, folks. In the grand scheme of things, things like this, those are not the things. Those are not the God-centered things. The world right now needs to see the example of the church. The example of the truth of Christ being lived lovingly towards the world. Needs it badly. This is what we need to fight for in this world, in this day. This is why we have remained open. This is why, you know, even when we were only five people in church, we were allowed to continue to pray and worship through the blessing of our hierarch when other hierarchs were closing churches down. We need to be grateful. And we need to pray that we find a way to lessen so that this virus decreases. Continue. That's why we're doing our paracleses, so that we can continually show the truth of Christ. His truth is not going to leave this earth. If it does, it's probably when the second coming is happening. So it still won't leave this earth. Let us pray to be the lights of this world so that we can bring the truth of Christ to everyone. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us and protect us, O God, by your grace. Wisdom, that ever guarded by your might, we may ascribe glory to you, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Oh.
so many.
May the Lord our God remember all of you in his kingdom, always, now, and forever, and unto the ages of complete our prayer to the Lord.
Oh Lord, have mercy.
For the precious gifts here presented, let us pray to the Lord.
Oh Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house and for those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Oh Lord, have mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord.
Oh Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Oh Lord, have mercy.
Qui meran pas antiliana ien idinikin kena martiton. Παρά του Κυρίου ετισόμεθα.
Παράσχου Κύριε.
Άγγελων ειρήνης, πιστών οδηγών, φύλακα των ψυχών και των σωμάτων ημών. Παρά του Κυρίου ετισόμεθα.
Παράσχου Κύριε.
Συγγνώμη και άφεση των αμαρτιών και των πλημελημάτων ημών, παρά του Κυρίου ετισόμεθα.
Παράσχου Κύριε.
Τα καλά και συμφέροντα τες ψυχές ημών και ειρήνη του κόσμου, παρά του Κυρίου ετισόμεθα.
Παράσχου Κύριε.
Τον υπόλοιπον χρόνο της ζωής ημών εν ειρήνη και μεκταλία εκτελέσε, παρά την Κυρίου ετισόμεθα.
Παράσχου Κύριε.
Χριστιανά τα τέλη της ζωής ημών εν όδυνα, αναπέσχυντα ειρηνικά και καλήν επολογή εν την επί του φοβερού βήματος του Χριστού, ετισόμεθα.
Παράσχου Κύριε.
Της Παναγίας ακράντου υπερευλοημένης εν δόξου δεσποινήσιμων Θεοτόκου και Άγιου Προθένου Μαρίας με τα πάνω των ημιμονεύσαντες εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν τη ζωή ημών Χριστό του Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Συ Κύριε.
Διά των ηθυρμών των μονογενού σου μεθού ευλογητώσει, συν Παναγίω και αγαθό και ζωπιό σου πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιωνών.
Αμήν.
Ειρήνη πασί.
Και το πνεύματι σου.
Αγαπήσομεν αλλήλους, είναι εν ομονία ομολογήσομεν.
Πατέρα Υιόν και Άγιον. Χωρίστον.
Ταστήρας, ταστήρας, εν σοφία πρόσχομεν.
I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, through whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from the heavens and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate and suffered and was buried. And he rose on the third day according to the scriptures. He ascended into the heavens and is seated at the right hand of the Father. And he will come again with glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the creator of life, who proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke to the prophets, in one holy, Catholic, and apostolic church, I confess one baptism for the remission of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come.
Let us stand aright, let us stand in awe. Let us be attentive that we may present the holy offering in peace. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God and Father, and the communion of the Holy Spirit, be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us lift up our hearts.
We'll lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks unto the Lord.
Oxion gedigeon.
Spirit, you brought us out of nothing and into being. And when we had fallen away, you raised us up again. You left nothing undone until you had led us up to heaven and granted us your kingdom, which is to come. For all these things, we thank you and your only begotten Son and your Holy Spirit. For all things we know and do not know, for blessings manifest and hidden that have been bestowed on us, we thank you also for this liturgy, which you have deigned to receive from our hands, even though thousands of archangels and myriads of angels stand around you, the cherubim and seraphim, six-winged, many eyes, soaring aloft upon their wings. Singing the triumphal hymn, exclaiming, proclaiming, and saying,
Aios, 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 Kyrios, Sabaoth, Pleiris, O Uranos, is doxis you, Hosanna, and is ipsis this, ευλογημένος, ο ερχόμενος, εν ονόματι Κυρίου, Hosanna,
Λάβετε, φάγετε τούτο μου εστί το σώμα, το υπερημών κλώμενον εις άφεσιν αμάρτιον. Take ye, this is my body, which is broken for you, for the remission of sins. Drink of this, all of you, this is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many, for the remission of sins. Piete ex aftu pandes, tuto esti to emam, to atis kenis diathikis, to iperimon kepalone kinomenon, is afesina martio.
Amen.
For the saving commandment, all has been done for our sake. The cross, the tomb, the resurrection of the third day, the ascension to the heavens, the enthronement at the right hand, and the second, and glorious coming again. Τάσα εκ των σών συ προσφέρομεν, kata panda kediya panda, your own, we offer to you in all and for all. Eti prosferomensi ti gloiti tafti ke nemak ton latrian ke parakalumen se ke deometha ki ketevomen katapenson to pnema su to aion efimas ke pita prokimena doreta afta ke pison to men arton tuton timion soma to Christus.
Amen.
To the entopotidio tutu timion ema to Christus.
Amen.
Metalavon to pnema tisu to aion.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Ρέτος της Παναγίας ακράντου υπερευνοημένης εν δόξου δεσποινης ημών Θεοτόκου και Άη Παρθένου Μαρία.
Αξιώνες την όσα λίδος μακαρίζειν σε την Θεοτόκον την Άη μακάριστον και Παναμόμητον και Μητέρα του Θεού ημών την τιμιωτέραν των χερούβιμ και ενδοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτας των σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος Θεόν λόγον τεκούσαν την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλυνωμέν.
Among the first, remember Lord Archbishop and Father Savas, grant him to your holy churches in peace, safety, honor, and health unto length of days, rightly teaching the word of your truth. Καίον έκος τους κατηδιάνι εν έχει και πάντων και πασό. Και δώσει μην εν εν ιστόματι και μία καρδία δοξάζει και αν ημίν το πάντημον και μεγαλοπρεπές όνομά σου του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος νυν και αΐ και εις της αιώνας των αιώνων. Και έστε τα ελέη του μεγάλου Θεού και σωτήριου Σιμών Ιησού Χριστού με τα πάντων ημών. Having commemorated all the saints again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord have mercy.
For the precious gifts here presented and consecrated, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord have mercy.
That our God who loves mankind, having accepted them at his holy and celestial and mystical altar as an offering of spiritual fragrance, may in return send down upon us the divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit, let us pray.
Lord have mercy.
Having asked for the unity of the faith and for the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. Και καταξίωσον ημάς δέσποτε μετά παρησίας, ακατακρίτως του μάνε επικαλείστε, σε του ρεπεράνιον Θεόν Πατέρα, και λέγει.
Πάτερ ημών, ο εν της ουρανής, αγιαστήτω το όνομά σου, ελθέτω η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθήτω το θέλημά σου, ως εν ουρανό και επί της γης.
Τον άρτον ημών των επίουσιων, δώσε μην σήμερον, και άφεση μην τα φλήματα ημών, ως και εμείς αφήνουμε τις φελέτες ημών, κοιμήθης εν έγης ημάς εις πειρασμόν, αλλά ερήσε ημάς από το πονηρού. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For that is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us bow our heads unto the Lord. Give thanks to you, invisible King, who by your boundless power fashioned the universe in the multitude of your mercy, brought all things from nothing into being. Look down from heaven, O Master, upon those who have bowed their heads before you. For they have not bowed before flesh and blood, but before you, the awesome God. Therefore, O Master, make smooth and beneficial for us all whatever lies ahead, according to the need of each. Sail with those who sail, travel with those who travel. Heal the sick, physician of our souls and bodies. Through the grace, compassion, and love for mankind of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all-holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Hearken, O Lord Jesus Christ, our God, from your holy dwelling place and from the throne of the glory of your kingdom, and come to sanctify us, you who are enthroned with the Father on high and are present among us invisibly here. And with your mighty hand, grant community of your most pure body and precious blood to us, and through us to all the people. Προσκομέν τα Άγια της Αγίης, the holy gifts for the holy people of God, Σβατάγια Σφιάτη.
Trust, Lord, that you are truly the Christ, the Son of the living God, who came into the world to save sinners, of whom I am the first. I also believe that this is truly your pure body, and that this is truly your precious blood. Therefore, I pray to you, have mercy upon me, and forgive my transgressions, voluntary and involuntary, in word and deed, in knowledge or in ignorance, and make me worthy without condemnation to partake of your pure mysteries, remission of sins, and for eternal life. Amen. Behold, I approach for divine communion. O Maker, burn me not as I partake, for you are a fire consuming the unworthy, but cleanse me from every stain. O Son of God, receive me today as a partaker of your mystical supper, for I will not speak of the mystery to your enemies, nor will I give you a kiss as did Judas, but like the thief I confess to you, remember me, Lord, in your kingdom. Tremble, O man, as you behold the divine blood. It is a burning coal that sears the unworthy. The body of God will deify and nourishes me. It deifies the spirit and wondrously nourishes the mind. You have smitten me with yearning, O Christ, and by your divine arrows you have changed me. But burn out with spiritual fire my sins, and grant me to be filled with delight in you, so that leaping for joy I may magnify, O good one, your two comings. How shall I, who am unworthy, enter into the splendor of your saints? If I should dare to enter into the bridal chamber, my vesture will condemn me, since it is not a wedding garment, and being bound up, I shall be cast out by the angels. Cleanse, O Lord, the filth of my soul and save me, as you are the one who loves mankind. Master, who loves mankind, Lord Jesus Christ, my God, let not these holy gifts be to my judgment, because I am unworthy, but rather for the purification and sanctification of both soul and body, and the pledge of the life and kingdom to come. It is good for me to cleave unto God and to place in him the hope of my salvation. O Son of God, receive me today as a partaker of your mystical supper, for I will not speak of the mystery to your enemies, nor will I give you a kiss as to Judas, but like the thief I confess to you.
Remember me, Lord, in your kingdom.
Oh.
Χριστόν αιώνα, το έλεος αυτού, αλληλούια.
Με τα φόβου Θεού πίστεως και αγάπης προσέλθετε, with the fear of God, with faith and with love, draw near.
Εξομολογήστε τον Θεόν, αλληλούια, ότι εις τον αιώνα το έλεος αυτού, αλληλούια.
Δώσον ο Θεός των λαών σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομίαν σου, O God, save your people and bless your inheritance. Πάντοτε νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Πληρωθεί το στόμα ημών, εν εσέως σου Κύριε, όπως ανυμνήσομεν την δόξα σου, ότι ηξίωσες ημάς των Αγίων σου μετασχήν μυστηρίων, τήρησον ημάς εν τόσο αγιασμό, όλην την ημέραν μελετώντας την δικαιοσύνη σου. Αλληλούια, αλληλούια, αλληλούια.
Arise, having partaken of the divine, holy, pure, immortal, heavenly life, creating and awesome mysteries of Christ, let us worthily give thanks unto the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Having prayed for a perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless day, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. For you are our sanctification, and to you we give glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Let us go forth in peace. Let us pray to the Lord. O Lord, who blesses those who bless you and sanctifies those who put their trust in you, save your people and bless your inheritance. Protect the whole body of your church. Sanctify those who love the beauty of your house. Glorify them in return by your divine power. And forsake us not who have set our hope in you. Grant peace to your world, to your churches, to the clergy, to our civic leaders, to the armed forces, and to all your people. For every good and perfect gift is from above, coming down from you, the Father of lights. To you we give glory, thanksgiving, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Blessed be thy name, O the Lord, henceforth and forever. Yes, sir. Chaos do eonos.
Blessed be the name of the Lord, henceforth and forevermore.
Κυρίου δεϊθόμεν.
Κύριε λαϊσόν.
Ευλογία Κύριου και Άλλιος αυτού, έλθει εφημάστη αυτού, θεία χάρη και φιλανθρωπία, πάντοτε νυν και αεί, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Glory to your God, glory to you. may he who is wondrous among his saints, Christ our true God, through the intercessions of his all-immaculate and all-pure Holy Mother, by the power of the precious and life-giving cross, protection, the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, supplication, the honorable glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist, the holy glorious and praiseworthy apostles, the holy glorious triumphant martyrs of our righteous and God-bearing fathers, of our Father among the saints, strong Christendom, Archbishop of Constantinople, of the holy righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, of the holy and devout Father, Spyridon, the Bishop of Trimithus, the Wonder Worker, of the holy new martyr, Peter the Aleut, John, the Bishop of Zichmi, whose memory we commemorate today, and of all the saints, may he have mercy on us and save us, for he is a good and merciful God who loves mankind.
Lord, protect for many years the one who blesses and sanctifies us.
Διευκόντου να γίνουν πατέρων ημών Κύριου Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον και σώσον ημάς. May the Holy Trinity bless, protect, and keep all of you. May the intercessions of Saint Spyridon, the Wonder Worker, and of Peter the Aleut be with all of you. Κρόνι πολλά to those that celebrate today. I remember in my heart and in my prayers a priest that I served with, a retired priest, Father Spyridon Papa Dimitriou, the brother of Father George Papadimitriou from our seminary that taught at our seminary for so many years. Father George served in Clareton in our metropolis. Father Spyridon served in Newburyport and many other places in New England, and then came down and served in Reading, Pennsylvania, at the Church of St. Matthews. He was, I think, the first priest of St. Matthews. And then he came across the river, so to speak, to Saints Constantine and Helen, where he was a retired priest serving with us for many years. He was as much of a spitfire of priests as I've ever been around. The man was absolutely, unbelievably hilarious. And he couldn't drive for anything, man. He couldn't stay on the road, the poor guy. Anyway, God rest his soul. And Metaxia Presbytera, his wife, that passed away before he did. These are people that I bring to my heart, as well as my brother priest from in Massillon, Father Spyridon there. So keep all of those individuals. If you have Spyridons, if you're in your family, don't call them Father Spike the way I did. but certainly may we have his intercessions today. So there's a didero, the icon of Saint Spyridon, out for veneration. May the Lord continue and bless you. Tomorrow, again, we will have Divine Liturgy. It's Sunday. We will also have, during the Orthro service, we will have the relics of Saint Herman of Alaska out here for veneration, because it is also his feast. So we will I'll still keep Saint Spyridon up, because, you know, some people may have missed it, but we'll have the relics of Saint Herman of Alaska for veneration as well. And then on Thursday, we will have two services, one in the morning for unction and one in the evening for paraklesis. So we will continue our weekly services within the parish. So thank you to our chanters and everyone. God bless you, and may the Lord continue to be with all of us.
Put fleshly passions to death, thou by the grace of God didst raise up the dead to life. O Father, and by thy prayer thou didst change a serpent to gold, and its curb a river's rushing's vehemence, appearing at night unto the endangered and ailing king. Thou art thy coming, by thy presence didst heal his ills, as the Lord of all, glorify thee most wondrously. Wherefore, with a great voice, we all now honor thy memorial, and we revere thee, our sacred shrine of thy relics, O Spyridon, wherefrom thou dost gush forth the divine streams of thy cures and great mercy to us all. Rejoice, thou root for high priest of Christ, thou art the glory and the
good fame of the Orthodox, the church's most firm foundation, a star exceedingly bright, river filled with love, all inexhaustible. Thou fountain of miracles, the divine spirit's instrument, thou mindless God, like uncorrupted, most meek to all, and made very fair with simplicity, free of guile. Man that art truly heavenly, an angel that was of earth, laborer of the Lord's vineyard, and true and genuine friend of Christ, imploring, O Father, that great mercy and forgiveness be granted to our souls. Since thou wast very gentle and meek, thou hast inherited the land of the meek on high, the glory of holy fathers, O thou who by grace divine, with thy wise and simple words as do with cords, did strangle the enemy, man in all wicked areas, and in the spirit thou didst raise up the God inspired doctrine full of truth and salvation, O Spirit on. Thou also didst enlighten all the Orthodox openly to glorify the one Word who is consubstantial with his divine beginningless Father, even Christ who does bestow his great mercy on the world.